What was my first day of work? Well, it was pretty interesting, honestly. Number one, I hadn't really appreciated how big this campus was until I, you know, walked on it today and checked out my classes yesterday, and it's massive. You know, it's huge, and it's something that I'm not really used to. And, you know, the classes themselves, you know, all the classes are pretty big too. You know, there's a lot of students. Now that I'm doing it, you know, that nervous feeling, you know, did go away a little bit. This is my life now, you know, this is something I gotta get used to. Because, you know, my plan is to be at this school for the next 5 years. And, you know, I feel like I'm already acclimating, which is, you know, pretty good.
One of the things that I've noticed is the incredible job that Georgia Tech has done in making Caleb feel welcome. The first thing that they did was providing Caleb with a mentor to students that's gonna mentor Caleb through this process. Since Caleb was one, we've been looking at it, I'm like, how is this gonna be a reality? You know, I talked about how I made him repeat first grade twice, seventh grade twice, because I was trying to slow him down, but he was determined. This is something that he wanted to do, and he had this dream, and I'm really proud of him, but I'm really grateful for Georgia Tech for opening the door for opportunity for a student like Caleb.
Still doesn't take away that nervousness of seeing your, you know, now he's 13 now, and 13-year-old kind of walk across this sprawling campus. He knows how to get back from a punch, right? If he kind of trips, falls, he gets right back up and just continues to strive.
His study skills, his hard work, those ethics, I think, is what makes a student successful like a school like Georgia Tech, and I think Caleb has proven to be ready for such rigorous activity.
I thought I was gonna be here, you know, when I was, you know, 18, 19, but, you know, I'm here, you know, a lot earlier than I thought I would be. I realize this is something I'm going to have to push through to get to my dream because, you know, I have no doubt that, you know, a lot of these classes, you know, classes the next semester and the semester after that are going to be incredibly hard. You know, I'm a little bit nervous, but, you know, I'm still pretty excited to, you know, start, you know, my classes and things like that.